Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and it has been an emotional week since Universal Champion Roman Reigns revealed that he would have to relinquish his title and would be stepping away from the ring to battle leukemia. But he already has his comeback on his mind.
Because after I'm done whooping leukemia's ass once again, I'm coming back home. I am the type of man that will stand in that batter's box. I will crowd the plate, I will choke up, and I will swing for the fences every single time. Because I will beat this, and I will be back, so you will see me very, very soon.
The support poured in for the Universal Champion. His cousins Jimmy and Jey Uso said they love him, and on SmackDown Live, Jimmy paid a tribute with a Superman punch. WWE Chief Brand Officer Stephanie McMahon thanked Reigns for his courage and for being a great representation of a champion. Reigns has gone to war with Braun Strowman many times, but the monster among men knows the big dog will beat leukemia and return to the squared circle. Charlotte Flair praised Reigns for always setting the bar for the locker room from FCW to NXT to today, and she cannot wait to see his comeback. Mr. McMahon called Roman Reigns a warrior and said the entire WWE family will be with the big dog. The sports world also sent their thoughts and prayers Roman's way, like Los Angeles Rams running back Todd Gurley. And Roman's favorite NFL team, the San Francisco 49ers, also sent some positive vibes the big dog's way. Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena, site of many WWE live events headlined by Roman Reigns himself, issued their well wishes via the famous marquee. Now, Roman thanked everyone for the outpouring of support and said they have kept him motivated to get better and return to the ring as soon as possible. On behalf of the entire WWE digital team, thank you, Roman. We can't wait to see you back.